Knocked away high by Shan. Taken back by Severson, across for Zaka. Pavel Zaka wanted Stafford. Getting a stick on that was Barkov high. Severson again. Zajac turns, shoots, he scores! And good night to this 2018-19 season. In overtime, the Devils win it 4-3.
Well, you just like to see, after relinquishing a two-goal lead late in the third period, the Devils execute on the 4-on-3 power play in overtime, and Travis Zajac, the longest-running Devil in this team, buries it and ends the season with an exciting 4-3 victory in overtime.
19th goal of the season for Travis will end it.